I would impart on people, like, you want to read this book and understand it, because those little things you think don't mean nothing, they do to people on the other side of those conversations.
100. I mean, look at the title, for example, talk. What's the difference between the sentence of, can I talk to you, and can I speak to you?
Mm-hmm.
There's a world of difference in terms of directness, assertiveness in that way. Talk is softer. Speak ain't.
Yeah.
Speaks the other side.